ARTHROPOD MBBS, one-step solution for all medical studies.
Hi friends, this is Dr. Sanjay and I heartily welcome you all in my channel ARTHROPOD MBBS. In this video, we will learn what are the arthropod borne diseases. Now friends, remember one thing, that for the arthropod we use the term vector. So what is the meaning of vector? Let's suppose this is female Anopheles mosquito and this is Plasmodium parasite. Now as you know, this Plasmodium parasite first infects female Anopheles mosquito. So this is infected female Anopheles mosquito with Plasmodium parasite, and these Plasmodiums are present in the saliva of these infected female Anopheles. So when these female Anopheles bite human being, then for piercing through the skin, mosquito has to secrete what? Saliva. And as you know, in the saliva of the infected female Anopheles, these Plasmodium parasites are present. It means through these infected female Anopheles mosquito, these Plasmodium parasites are transferred. And now in the humans, these Plasmodium parasite causes, as you know, malaria. So these female Anopheles mosquito acts as vehicle to transfer Plasmodium parasites. So these arthropods are called as vectors. So friends, again, what are vectors? Vectors are those which transfer causative agent for causing disease to human beings. So now friends, in this video we will see which arthropod causes which disease in the human being. So friends, here comes the list of important arthropod borne diseases. So in this column we are taking vector. In this column, we are taking the scientific name of important vectors, and in this column, we are taking important diseases which are caused because of these vectors. So first is housefly, and its scientific name is Musa domestica. And as you know, domestic means house. That is why its name is given like this. That is Musa domestica. And housefly causes anthrax, poliomyelitis, yaws, trachoma, diarrhea and dysentery. Next is sandfly, and its name is Phlebotomus argentipes. It's a very tedious name. Sandfly causes kalazar, sandfly fever, oriental sore and oroya fever. Now friends, please don't worry, we have a very nice trick or mnemonic for remembering all these diseases. Okay friends, next is sissifly. It causes African sleeping sickness or African trypanosomiasis, and its scientific name is Glossina palpalis. Next is redweed bug. It causes American sleeping sickness or American trypanosomiasis and Chagas disease. Next is blackfly. It causes river blindness or onchocerciasis. Now scientific name of redweed bug is Tritomini, and the scientific name of black fly is Simulus. After black fly, we have soft tick. It causes a relapsing fever, Q fever and Kyasunur forest disease, that is KFD, but outside India. Next is heart tick. It causes Rocky Mountain spotted fever, KFD, babesiosis, tularemia, tick typhus, hemorrhagic fever, encephalitis, paralysis. Next is louse. It causes epidemic typhus, trench fever, relapsing fever. Mite causes scrub typhus, rickettsial pox. Flea causes plague and murine typhus. Next is Anopheles mosquito. Now as you know, one name, that is malaria. And for filariasis, it is very simple, that from Phyllis it is filariasis, but outside India. Next very dangerous mosquito is Culex mosquito. It causes West Nile fever, viral arthritis, Bancroftian filariasis and Japanese encephalitis. Next is Aedes mosquito. It causes dengue, dengue hemorrhagic fever, yellow fever, Rift Valley fever, chikungunya and filariasis, but outside India. Now friends, please correct it. It is yellow, Y-E-L-L-O-W. yellow fever. Okay, friends. And next is Monsonoides mosquito. It causes Malayan or Brugian filariasis and chikungunya. Now, friends, one thing I want to tell you that this list is very important for the PG exam, Viva exam and practical exam for the PSM subject. Okay, friends. Now we will see how will you remember all these lists with simple trick or mnemonic. So friends, are you all ready to make this list of arthropod borne diseases at your tip of tongue? Yes, so here we go. So friends, first is housefly. So this is beautiful house, and within this house, auntie is dancing in spite of having polio on yo-yo track. So from house it is housefly, from yo-yo it is yaw's disease, from track it is trachoma, from auntie it is anthrax, from polio it is poliomyelitis, from dance it is diarrhea and dysentery. So friends, for the housefly, just imagine for a while that there is a house, and within this house auntie is dancing on yo-yo track and auntie is having polio. Next is sand fly. So this is sand and its color is black, but in Hindi it is called Kali. So it is Kali sand, and from this sand we made a sand, black sand. Sand means bull, but we are using sand, and this sand is going Orissa for attending orientation program. So from sand it is sand fly, from Kali it is Kala Azar, from sand it is sand fly fever, from orientation it is oriental shore, from Orissa it is Oroya fever. Now friends, remember one thing that Kala Azar is also called visceral leishmaniasis, and oriental sore is called cutaneous leishmaniasis. Now how will you remember that oriental sore is called cutaneous leishmaniasis and Kala Azar is called visceral leishmaniasis? It is very simple, friends. This O in the oriental will remind you that it is outside. Outside means skin side, and skin is called cutaneous. In this way you can remember that oriental sore is called cutaneous leishmaniasis. And now friends, in the Kala Azar, read this Azar as Zeher. Zeher. And friends, as you know, Zeher is also called Vish. Okay. So from Zeher it is Kala Azar, and from Vish it is visceral leishmaniasis. In this way, friends, you can remember that Kala Azar is related to visceral leishmaniasis and oriental sore is related to cutaneous leishmaniasis. Next is CC fly. So from this C we are making she, and she is what? Afrin, and here is Afrin, and from next C it is she, and she is a girl, and Afrin means African sleeping sickness or African trypanosomiasis. And this girl will remind you that scientific name of CC fly is Glossina palpalis. Glossina is related to gull. Next is Redu wheat bug. Now this Redu is pronounced like radio. So this is radio, and who is operating this radio? An American. And this American is listening which song? Chingari koi bhadke. So American is listening Chingari koi bhadke song. So from radio it is Redu wheat bug. From American it will remind you that American sleeping sickness or American trypanosomiasis. And this Chingari song will remind you that which disease? Chagas disease. Chagas disease. Chagas means Chingari song. Next is black fly. Just imagine for a while that this is a black man who is blind, and he is showing circus on the bank of the river. So from black man it will remind you that black fly. From river and blind it will remind you that river blindness, or that is also called onchocerciasis, and this circus will remind you that its name is onchocerciasis. Now next is soft tick. It is again very simple. From soft make Sophia, and Sophia is a great queen, and why she is great? Because she is very religious and she is very kind. So in the queen, this Q will remind you that Q fever. Real in the religious will remind you that a relapsing fever. And K in the kind will remind you that it is KFD but outside India. Now next is hard tick. It is again very simple. From hard make Haridwar, and in the Haridwar, Baba Tulsi Das is praying to God, and to protect from the winter he has topa on his head. And Baba Tulsi Das is sitting on Rocky Mountain, and Rocky Mountain is having dense forest. Now suddenly what happens? Baba Tulsi Das fallen down from the top of the Rocky Mountain, and because of this what happens? Brain hemorrhage occurs, and because of this paralysis occurs. It means brain hemorrhage first, then paralysis. So this brain will remind you that encephalitis, and hemorrhage will remind you that it is hemorrhagic fever, and paralysis will remind you that it causes paralysis. So now from Haridwar it is heart tick, from Baba it is babesiosis, from Tulsi Das it is tularemia, from Topa it is tick typhus. Okay. From Rocky Mountain, it is Rocky Mountain Spotted Fever. From Forest, it is Kiasunur Forest Disease. So friends, it was very sad that Baba Tulsi Das fallen down and brain hemorrhage occurred, and because of this paralysis occurred. Now friends, next is Mite, and from Mite, it is Mitali. And for Mitali, Ricky is filling scrape book. So from Mitali it is mite, from scrape it is scrub typhus, from Ricky it is rickettsial pox. Next is louse, and from louse it is Lisa, and the meaning of Lisa is devoted to God. So whenever Lisa travels in the train, then on her iPad she watches religious movies. So from Lisa it is louse, from train it is trench fever, from religious it is a relapsing fever, from iPad it is epidemic typhus. Now next is flea. Just imagine for a while that this peacock or more is flying. So from fly it is flea, and from peacock and more it is plague and murine typhus. Plague is a different disease and murine typhus is a different disease. So this P in the peacock will remind you that it is plague, and this more will remind you that murine typhus, because in Hindi peacock is called more. Next is Culex mosquito. Now what I am doing, I am making lux from the legs, and color of this lux soap is neela blue, and Virat Kohli takes bath from this soap, and by seeing Virat, Bangkok people and Japanese people are also bathing with this soap. So this lux will remind you that it is Culex mosquito. This neela color will remind you that it is West Nile fever. From Virat it will remind you that viral arthritis. From Bangkok, Bancroftian filariasis. From Japan it is Japanese encephalitis. Now next and the last one is Aedes mosquito. So from Aedes I am making Adidas, and color of Adidas shoes is yellow. So these are yellow in color, and I am taking red chief shoes, and I am taking fila shoes. So I have three varieties of shoes: Adidas, red chief and fila. So this Adidas will remind you that it is related to Aedes mosquito. This yellow will remind you that it is yellow fever. This red in the red chief will remind you that it is Rift Valley fever. This chief in the red chief will remind you that it is chikungunya, and this fila will remind you that it is related to filariasis. And as you know, the fila company is from outside India, that is why filariasis but outside India. And this DE in the Aedes will remind you automatically dengue and dengue hemorrhagic fever. Now friends, just close your eyes and see what was happening in the house. what we did from this end, who was Afrin, who was listening radio, who was Sophia, what was happening in the Haridwar, what was Lisa doing in the train, for Mitali, who was filling scrapbook, who was flying in the sky, who was bathing from the blue or Neela Lux. And in the last, how many varieties of shoes we have seen. And friends, believe me, this whole imagination will help you in remembering permanently this whole list of arthropod borne diseases.